Talk to the
pilgrims of the dark cold wastes. Come, shelter with us in the light of the flame. All are welcome here.
A woe. In the midst of this apocalypse, my most trusted acolyte has deviated.
Speak straight.
My architect, my greatest follower. He orchestrated for the gas to be turned off to steal the pilot light. Under my nose, he took the sacred artifact. And by the flame, he did forsake the true path and stole away many of my wildfire flock.
Deserters.
Traitors. Heretics. I need that pilot light back. I will give you whatever I can if you help.
Where are they?
See, written in our revered script. It calls for all stragglers wishing to save themselves from the damnation of Deep Friar to follow him.
You're fast. Real fast. You got reflexes, that's what you get.
My sire.
The script reads on. In the darkest hour, the believers standing upon the sacred sand will behold the true light.
Meaning?
Darkest hour must be when the sun sleeps in the ground and blackness reigns. My sacred sand, he means the burning mound. I'm sure of it.
Which is where?
I see you have a map. I can read these symbols. Let me mark it.
Nighttime. Burning mound. Look for a light. I'll see what I can do.
Such as I, these symbols are impossible to decipher. Do you know their meaning?
It's called the Burning Man. Do you know
it? You've not heard of it yet. Some worship it.
We gotta be there when the sun is down. That's gotta be it.
Got it. You shoot the flare, and Chum Bucket comes to the rescue. Yes.
Outsider! Outsider coming!
after that.
Watch out!